Hey, what's up guys? Jacob here, back in the video. This video gonna be playing some birdie ranked. And I'm just gonna go straight into ranked this time. I warmed up already in the casual match. So yeah. I might do a double upload of Street Fighter. Just play a little bit more ranked since I'm getting pretty close to Grandmaster. Brought 2 bar. But it all depends. See how the matches are going. I know the later it gets, the more degen online gets. But let's see. So we got first match of the day. See what character's in store. I got a Kage, okay. Notre Dame, I have no idea who this guy is. North America. Never heard of him. So yeah, I don't know. Level 99, 32. Probably just made that account. Okay. He already got the diamond. Level 32 Kage. Damn. Okay.
Round one. Fight.
Okay. Jump. Okay. Bruh, that was actually the perfect time to do that. Bruh, come on. Man, these PC players playing on their potato laptops, bruh. Alright, nice whip punish. Oh shit, Shade is what? Okay. Okay. But I don't trust that lag, man. It was just one lag spike, but damn, man. It says he's 5 bars, bro.
Round one. Fight.
Nice jump. Okay, nice OS. Okay. That sucks. Okay. Bruh. Fuck.
So you can.
Dead. Nope. Wait, what? Fuck, I should have anti-ed that. Okay. Come here. Wow. Counted V shifts, good to know. Bro, one mistake. Doing dolphin dive put me in the corner. Very poor decisions on offense. Damn, 130. Ugh, wow. Bro, I wanna do a heavy headbutt. Okay. Bro, these jumpins. Okay. Okay. Bro, why? That's so random. You know I was gonna do that. That was so obvious. Low forward into beast. What? Nice, again. What? Okay.
Let's do it again.
Hi. Oh, I'm glad I didn't go over that time, man.
You win.
Damn.
Those damn jumpins, bruh. It's like my brain just like stops when I see like those jumpins where like I can anti but not really. Like it's almost a cross up. Just wind up sitting there. I either gotta do this super early or just hold that jumpin', bruh. When a player plays very aggressive like that, it just becomes annoying. I didn't expect some of the decisions either. Very odd sequences, but they work. Now we got a Vega. This costume looks pretty cool. Jupiter Steps. Think I've heard this guy before. Think this guy's pretty good.
Round one. Alright. Fight.
Okay. Punish. Yep. Okay. I try to armor, bruh. Fuck. What? Oh yeah, I forgot it's a cross up. I forgot about that setup. Fuck. I try to armor, don't wake up. I didn't hold it enough. What? Punish? No. Oops. Alright, time to guess. Oh fuck, here we go. Okay. Should I grab this normal? I'll take it.
You win.
Okay.
Round one. Fight.
Hi.
Go.
Okay. Hi. What? Nice punish. Nice block, but okay. Hi. Oh wow. Okay. I thought it was close enough to link that. That's unfortunate. Had to focus up there.
You win.
Well, we got 3,000. Now let's try not to lose the 3,000. So lucky with that, bro. I dropped it, and that shit still worked. I think I did with dolphin dive in the corner, I think. And I did that, yeah. Damn.
That sucks.
You have to go for the meaty there. You do get a meaty command grab, but still. I need to practice meeting, I think. I feel like I'll get woken up buttons there. Alright, let me do it real quick. Okay, that's pretty cheap.
Time to say goodnight.
Time to say goodnight.
Time to say goodnight.
Take
ignite! Big fish! You can score it!
Okay. See how cheap that is though? Like, damn. Another fight is coming your way. Can't wake up buttons if I meet you. That's why it's always good to practice meaties. People waking up buttons. Practice meaties in multiple situations that you will encounter when you're playing. Alright, Kage again. I think it's the same Kage. Yeah, okay, I gotta remember what he does. So when he pods V-Trigger, starts just throwing out that V-Skill a lot just randomly to try to catch me.
Round one.
Likes throwing fireball as well, he throws the one fireball. Okay. Wow, nice. Hi. He moves around a lot, so I gotta be careful with throwing out Dolphin Dive. Nice DP. Nice jumping. Hi. I shouldn't have done that. Been really waiting to do that the whole time. Bro, what the? Okay. I'm not holding any of that. I know, I just did it. Myself up there. Why, this is it. Wow, okay. Really? What? Okay. Damn. No! Uh-oh. Hi. Okay. Hit him with the day one.
You win.
Alright.
You go 5-win streak in ranked match.
Very cool, announcer lady. Get some water. Time to say goodnight. Dalsim, okay. It's been a little while since I played a Dalsim. NYC Furby, oh shit. This is the man Arturo. Damn it. This guy obviously got all the tech with Dalsim. He's probably gonna hit me something I do not know what to do against. Okay. Okay. Really? The slide beat that? Okay. Focus up. Oh shit, that was cheap. Nice punish. Okay. I kind of played really dumb there.
You lose.
I noticed I started punishing him when he was getting more offensive. But when he was playing patient, nothing I could really do there. I had to play the patient game with him. Or I just get bopped.
Round one.
Okay. shit. Okay. I gotta go ham. I got nothing else to do there. I had to guess there. Alright. I got Dalsum there. Okay. Bruh. Not a double P, bruh. Oh, never mind. That's the works, bruh. Oh my lord.
You lose.
No, they're nerd jab entire. Damn it. I'm mad I couldn't rob him from that one offensive outing there. Imagine what I got jump in there, bruh. That literally could just been the game. That matchup is pretty annoying, bro. Like, he has to stay away from, like, getting put in the corner. Once he's put in the corner, that's pretty much GG's against, like, for Dalsum. He has to make, like, a really, like, drastic read to get out of the situation. Man, Yoke Gale is cheap, man. That shit's plus two or plus one. Doesn't matter. If you're plus on a four frame, you're plus. You know what I mean? Yeah, but that matchup's hoping he makes enough mistakes for me to get in. If not, then I'm kind of just wailing at him to see if I get a hit or something. Then this other half of the match is deciding if I want to keep my V-trigger to try to rob him with armor. But he's probably just going to sit and wait until like I run out my V-trigger pretty much and throw fireballs. That V skill too as well is really good. Nah, I'm not getting got by the 2 bar. Yeah, V skill 2 is really good with Dalsum, man. It really ruins a lot of like new V skills, really like kind of countered this lame play with Birdie. Cause Dalsum can just get a fireball that bounces off screen. I gotta like be careful where I'm at or know where I'm placed. I don't know much about that V skill 2. Like I said, I haven't really played against Dalsum in a little bit, so I was just pretty much wailing. Trying to hope to get my offense. Okay. Can we get a match, please? Oh yeah, Yoga Gale counters, the reason why he was doing the Yoga Gale that high, because it counters the armor on wake up. If you do Gale really high, the armor will just go right under Dalsum, and he gets a punish. So that's kind of annoying. I don't know why, but yeah. And waking up Bullhorn is not really something I want to do. Can I get a match? Okay. Come on, man. Don't tell me I'm at the ready up with a 2-bar. I've got a booker. A booker. E booger. E bookie.
You are currently ranked in the top 1,000 in North America.
Never heard this guy. Bezer? I don't know.
Round one. Fight.
Uh-oh, here we go. Bruh. Why'd they have to lag there? Oh my lord. Okay. Come here. Oh, he likes going for the reset, so I gotta prepare for that. Punish? Yep. Really? Okay. Why'd this exist? Alright, back to 3,000, or 33,000.
Round one, fight!
Whoa, what the? Okay. Nice jump. Okay. Hi. Dead. He did it again. Okay. Doesn't work the first time. Try it again. Okay. Fuck. Okay, not good. Nice. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. What? Bruh. Oh my lord.
You lose.
I tried. Oh my god, so dumb. I was holding it before, but I tried to let go of it. But not while I was doing that, bro. I let go of it right after, like an idiot. Bro, this back and forth rank thing is so annoying.
Round one. Fight.
I'm about to just play it like.
Time to say goodnight.
Okay. Okay. There we go. What? Okay. Alright, not reacting to the dashes, so I guess I'm gonna do that. Hi. You can count on. Bro, what's this guy doing? Okay. Come on, you got laggy. Wow, that reached from pretty far. I could have killed. Alright, whatever, I'll take it.
You win.
Hi. Bro, the jumpins are really like catching me, bro. Cause I'm like thinking to try to anti-air, but then I'm like, no, I can't, cause I'm just gonna get hit out of it. And I keep winding up just like getting like just stuck there. And I wind up just mixing myself, trying to walk forward and anti-air, walk back anti-air. I just create a harder block, a harder jump in the block. And I don't want to be an air-to-air demon either. Even though it's not bad to be that way against Ibuki, but still. Got an air-to-air. Alright, we got a Ken. I've never seen this guy before. PC player Kevin Techie? I don't know. I don't even know how to say that last part.
Round one. Fight.
He plays Alex. Okay. Okay.
You can count on. Why, this is it.
Punish? Yep. Okay. Oh, I tried to. Okay. Ah, shit. There we go. Hi. Okay. Okay.
On round two.
Okay. Punish. Okay.
You like this?
Thought that would be a whiff punish. Okay. Okay. Hi. Okay. Hi. Reversal? Yep. So he's gonna throw. Okay. Nice. Okay. Nice, okay. Playing very patient. Okay. What the? Bruh. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh my lord, here we go. Wow, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Wow, come on. A fucking throw OS that got... Oh my god. Wow, came back on that. On a jumping in the corner. I tried to throw OS and I got hit by Stan Heavy. Wow. That sucks. Wow. Okay.
Round one. Fight.
Okay. Bruh. Good. Bruh. Well, I am tilted. DP, yep. I am tilted now. It's not good. Okay. What? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Bruh. Okay. What's this guy doing? Oh, there we go. GG's. Riley just got tilted. This guy literally just sitting there, like, doing nothing, bruh. Like, I don't get it. I mean, it worked, but bruh, like... I'm just salty about that first match, bruh. I know how it feels to get robbed like that. Sorry. Well, I didn't media the throw, so that also was a problem too. Since I didn't media, he got more time to get that jump in, which literally cost like the fucking game. Bro, 2-bar, come on now. Trying to play 2-bar. Bro, I think I might have to end the video though. I think we're reaching an hour, I think. So I need to time myself, bro. I'll make another video though. I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna stop for now and then I'll restart it again. So yeah, I'm making a video. Thank you guys for watching this one. Appreciate it a lot. See you guys in a second.